The U.S., Japan, and South Korea plan to announce steps to bolster mutual security ties at a summit in Maryland this week. President Joe Biden's administration says this includes sharing intelligence about ballistic missile threats from North Korea and China. Officials said the countries are expected to set up a three-way hotline to allow the governments to communicate during a crisis.